What does BPC-157 and TB-500 do? Did you know BPC-157 and TB-500 have synergistic effects? A lot of you have heard of the Wolverine stack, and today I'm going to show you how we use this Wolverine stack to help a client of ours recover from a shoulder injury, and I'm going to show how it not only helped his shoulder, but changed his entire body composition. So by the end of this video, you're going to know the three secrets of using the Wolverine stack together. You're also going to learn exactly how to access these phenomenal peptides that might change your life. So BPC-157 has been well documented that it promotes angiogenesis. That's the formation of new blood vessels. It can help repair the neural cells when you've had a concussion. It's also been shown to help repair the gut lining. So if you have what's called leaky gut or intestinal permeability, BPC-157 has been phenomenal. It's one of my go-to peptides. There's multiple studies on this, and we'll dive into some of those today. Thymosin beta-4 or TB-500, this is a protein structure that activates cell proliferation. So if you're looking to rebuild cartilage, or maybe you've lost some brain cells because you've been listening to my YouTube channel for hours on end, it actually helps replenish the stem cells in your body, and it helps activate them and mobilize them into areas that have been damaged. And so by using these two peptides synergistically, what you're doing is activating this biological process called pleiotropy. Now, pleiotropy is very interesting because when you activate one gene in your body, you're not just getting this like linear pathway that opens up. What you do when you activate these genes is you open up one pathway that sends a signal that opens up 1,000 pathways in your body. And what I found is when you stack peptides, two peptides, three peptides, four, five, six, when you stack these in the right way and you cycle on and cycle off them at the right time, what you're going to do is you're going to magnify that pleiotropic impact, and you're going to notice that you get a much better result from peptides. There's nothing worse than in my career. I'm known as the peptide expert. I've got a book called The Peptide Blueprint, another book called Never Stop Healing, where I go deep into some of the clinical uses of peptides. My newest book, Ageless Future, you're going to learn how these pathways all work synergistically. But the thing that has been discouraging to me when it comes to peptides is how many people they'll try BPC-157 alone, and they'll say, I just didn't really notice anything. And then they'll try TB-500 alone, and they'll say, I just really didn't notice anything, and therefore peptides don't work. And this is where I hope that this video will help you see that, man, maybe there's a better way of using peptides if you can be more strategic, because it's a huge investment when you're using your body as a pincushion when it comes to injecting some of these peptides, or even oral, because these can be used orally as well. But what I want to do is maximize the benefits you get from those so that you can actually achieve your goals in a much more compressed time frame. So thymosin beta-4, here's what it does. It mobilizes stem cells. It's the first gene that's activated in our body when we have a cut. So if you have blood sugar dysregulation, your blood vessels are getting damaged. And every time they get damaged, you have cholesterol that goes in to repair that damage, and therefore your cholesterol levels can increase. And your doctor will say, let's get you on a statin. But there's two things that you want to consider. Well, one is, let's stabilize your blood pressure and your blood sugar. And that's where we can use a peptide called the GLP-1, like tirzepatide or retatrutide. And that helps stabilize blood sugar. You also start burning fat really efficiently. But the thing is, if you're using some of these GLP-1s, you also want to stack in something for the digestive system. And that's where a peptide like BPC-157 is a lifesaver, because you don't end up with the acid reflux. You don't have that rotting flesh in your gut because you're not digesting proteins. And then the other peptide we use is TB-500 or thymosin beta-4. And what that does is allows your body to regenerate and create brand new blood vessels and repairs the damage without the accumulation of cholesterol. And we've seen clients have an entire makeover in their cardiovascular system just by using this stack. So what do you do if you've had an injury? So this is a case study from East West Health. And if you want to access our case studies, you can go to agelessfuture.com and you'll see a whole list of our case studies there. And this patient was 62 years old, and he was recovering from a partial rotator cuff tear. He was on BPC-157. He was instructed to take it daily, and then also put on TB-500, and he was instructed to take that twice weekly. What he noticed is within 6 weeks, he had a 70% improvement in range of motion, and he also had an elimination of his post-exercise pain. And the thing he loved doing more than anything was swimming, and so he was a recreational swimmer, and he was now able to keep up with his times that he had before he actually had the injury. 3 months after we started working with him, he went back and had an MRI, and what the MRI showed is an improved tissue density, and a significant reduction in inflammation, and that avoided his need for future surgeries. So how did this actually help him? Well, in one of the studies, and I'm going to share this study with you, and you can find it in the show notes, this study was published by NDNR, and this is in Naturopathic Reviews, and this was a study on the use of BPC-157 in chronic pain. And if you've suffered with chronic pain, I understand how it feels. It's like your whole life is focused around the pain, how not to aggravate it, the movements that cause hurt. It's the attention that gets pulled away when we are in pain. But what they found in this study is called the Ovation Lab conducts a landmark human study on the safety and efficacy of BPC-157 in adults with chronic pain. This study was published in Dallas, Texas, March 17th of 2025. So to date, it's very, it's a couple months later than that right now at recording. And what they found is they looked at the safety and efficacy of using orally available BPC-157, and the study assessed if it would help patients, specifically adult patients suffering from chronic pain. And what this one-month study did is it evaluated 101 adults experiencing moderate to severe chronic pain, and participants took one capsule twice daily on an empty stomach with pain intensity, pain interference, and life, and overall quality of life measured before and after the study. Fairly large cohort, 101 adults, and the research was led by Dr. Chris Diamo and Dr. Lori Hoffman and Tom Blue. And they followed the methodology and data analysis under the guidelines given to them. And what Dr. Diamo said is we now have human data supporting what clinicians have long observed, that this study provides a strong foundation for BPC-157 as a supplement, and I'm eager to further research this molecule. Okay, so what the data found is that not only was oral BPC-157, it did help with the pain in these participants, but now they're going to get an IRB, and so they can actually qualify to run it through an official clinical study. So this is really exciting because some of the feedback that we have in the scientific community is the fact that there's not a lot of clinical trials being done on like BPC-157. We know the mechanism of action. It's been very well designed. We understand, this molecule, it was discovered in the 1990s out of Croatia. So we understand how it works, but now you'll see future studies coming out, and I'll be the first one to share those as they come on. The second thing on TB-500, because using these together is so powerful, this was a clinical trial on musculoskeletal injuries, and what they assessed was the efficacy and safety of TB-500 or thymosin beta-4, and they learned that they could treat a variety of musculoskeletal injuries, including muscle strains, ligament strains, tendon injuries. And the study found that the people using TB-500, they had an accelerating healing without significant adverse events compared to the placebo group. They also found that it had a massive potential in helping the tissue wounds that were a result of the injuries that they had. So these two peptides, while we still have a lot more research to do, the data suggests that if they're used from a compounding pharmacy under the right clinical supervision with the right data, the right labs ran up front, you can actually accelerate your healing time. And so if you're ready to jump in and transform your life, you're going to want to watch my next video on the potential side effects of TB-500.